Oh, you haven't seen this flock in a little bit, huh? I'm headed to... faulty door. Headed to Zay's, because we're about to go to an audition. And your girl's going to be on TV. I'm a fucking superstar. Period. She did. Been in Hollywood for like 5 minutes and we already seen some crazy shit. Anyways, we had this audition. Wish us luck. I ain't never did this shit before, but if y'all see me on TV, just know, hey, it was meant to be, bitch.
She's Roxanne. I didn't even know that those were lines. I thought there was just her. It was kind of weird. So we just got out the audition. It was cool. I should have recorded it, honestly, because I took my camera inside.
Should've.
But I also didn't want to be like, I didn't want to record it. But it was low-key. I don't want to say it was jank, but it was just like, it was just weird.
It was a little hood.
It was a little hood.
And we was in there chopping it up.
I know. We started talking. After a while, she started eating chicken. I was like, fuck, man, I'm hungry too. She's like, okay, guys, so we're gonna give you 3 tips for when you're
auditions.
Auditions and shit.
Be on fucking early.
Number one, be on time.
Be early.
If the call is at 1 o'clock, be there at like 12. Cause, like, the earlier the better. Cause the call we went to was from 1. That dog looked like a statue. The call we went to was from 1 to 5. We got there, granted, at like 3 o'clock.
It's 6:12.
And we just got out. So, it's beneficial for you to be either the first one or the second one. Go on time.
Okay,
my bad. And then, tip number 3. Number 2. Bring a headshot.
He said he was gonna be paid gold, paid gold. Oh, sorry, he's still kind of rubbish. Alright. He said he's gonna be paid gold. fucking hungry,
man. I'm hungry as hell, but tip number one, be early. Tip number two, bring a headshot and that little resume thing. Even if you haven't done anything, just be like, this is my first thing. And number three, just have a good personality and be warm and open, because at the end of the day, you never know what can happen. You could always be an extra. You could always be like background. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. This is my first time doing this, but clearly I'm a guru. If you want to take a class, hit me up. I teach acting classes.